Okay, welcome back, guys. We are playing more The Outer Worlds, so let's do this, shall we? Last time we were actually stuck here. After we did this here, we got this note. So now I'm gonna try out to figure out what we
Just
need
like
to
that.
do actually to go further out of this room and proceed with the game. I got some tips in last minute actually today, and apparently there is a switch somewhere on the wall. Maybe somewhere around here. Actually, guy who told me that he was freaking right. Awesome. So, as you know, or you don't know, I don't like cheating and those kind of stuff, but when things like this actually comes in questions where I can't actually do anything, I ask for help my viewers, and I'm really glad when they help me because that usually means that they are actually following my progress on the game. So, nothing bad with that, I guess. Anyhow, I'm gonna check my notes and make sure indeed in this one there is no numbers or anything like that, so I'm not missing key for that door. Yeah, same story, I think, indeed. Same freaking story. So, what I'm going to do is actually, I'm gonna check all those shells. Even couple times from all aspects. Because now I know actually what and how are they hiding. Switches, places, those kind of stuff. To be honest, I would never check under the freaking table. No freaking way that I would do that. 1648. 1648. That's good, but how I'm gonna get out? 1648. Holy. 1648. 1648. Nice. Okay, this is morgue. When things in morgue ends well. Never. Literally fucking never. There's got to be something. Okay, let's go from this side. I'm gonna check beds and beneath beds. If I can find anything, that is good. And by the way, I'm recording this. I'm not streaming today because my modem for my internet is on service and there are some issues. And they should be fixing that today in 2 hours from now. So I'm gonna record this game. We're gonna play this, then we're gonna play another one, which is still not released. But I got hands on that game, and I wanna try out that one. So far, this place is pointless, man. I mean, we can pull, right? We can pull some things, but. Why would they go into morgue at first place? Yeah, that note wasn't about. Gotta be some switch, right? Again, same thing, we're dealing with same thing. there are those kind of locks on those, so one need to be able to be opened, I would assume so. Well, the scariest thing would be if it turned out on my left or right while I'm checking that. Let's see how... I mean, can we do something about her? We came from there, I believe. That door is done. Or we came from here. No, I think we're gonna go there once when we finish our work here, most likely. Wait, she's getting his organs, right? So he should be somewhere here under vision. This is so fucking weird. Wait. What the hell was that? Oh god, switch again. So wait, I pressed the switch without realizing. God damn it, those switches, you can barely see them. There could be another one or something. That was a checkpoint, by the way. That was clearly one of the checkpoints. Let's see, can we go further now, perhaps? Really doubt, but... yeah, we can't. Hmm. Now we unlock this door, actually. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna be checking all those doors from now on, I would assume. Don't really want to miss them anymore. This is gonna be a perfect place for running. I lost contact with perimeter security and there was a blackout in the upper floors. Luckily, I have an emergency power generator in the room next to the operating theater. I need to take care of a situation regarding a subject who, while suffering hallucinations, happened to mistake my tower's key for a divine fruit. What? Well, anyhow... why would they do that? Wait, I really do hope that is the checkpoint and not the... actually, we are here without any fucking light. Oh god. There is no freaking way this is gonna end well. Where the fuck do I hide now? Okay. Huh. I might see how this works. Maybe. I need to get to the one point. Hide here. She was faster than me. I needed to go on the other side. So once when I go out from that room, I need to go on the left side. I went to the wrong side. That might be the case. It's really freaking creepy when she's doing that thing. Okay. Oh God. Okay, that's the key. Okay, now we have a problem. She's gonna chase us now. And that's a big fucking problem, if you ask me. Okay, that key isn't for that place. To be honest, I don't remember where we need that key. You maybe here? Indeed. Okay, so we came from the other side. That was my bad. Do we have a checkpoint here? That's cool. But the part where you need to jump is not that cool. Maybe. Oh god, that was so freaking close. Okay, so far so good. Exit, yeah. Maybe in another life. There is no freaking way that I'm gonna find the exit that easy. So now we have that small monster. I died. I freaking died. Yeah, those are parts of the vision. I didn't realize that. I mean, at least this in the middle. We have a big monster, small monster, and her. Those are three enemies so far. That's not so fucking great. I think that we got the checkpoint. Nice.
Somewhere inside these enclosures full of abomination, there was a door leading to some sort of old-fashioned building. Further ahead, leading to the upper floors, were other stairs that seemed to loop endlessly. Your mind kept attracting me uncontrollably, and I couldn't resist it much longer. I was certain you were waiting for me at the top of this tower.
Well, this one was tricky, not gonna lie. But before we go proceed with more of this, we're gonna make break, guys. So I'm really sorry about this, but today only one video. Tomorrow I'm gonna do more of daily streams. And I'm gonna probably play like a couple of hours and most likely end this game. So yeah. This is just something what I wanted to do in meantime, since I'm without internet, and I'm gonna keep uploading this on slow internet, so it's gonna take a while. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more, and hopefully you did enjoy. Thank you for tip, man. I forgot your nickname. I'm gonna write appreciation in description in worst case. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys.